if you had a 1980 Bentley convertible, it would be worth $51,890.
Yeah, but you probably paid $300,000 for it when you bought it. Now it's worth
$51,000.
Trace,
don't
motorcycle.
Yeah.
Oh,
I just saw that.
I don't. You want me to stand
That's fine.